And we're back, guys. Sorry about that. I had some technical difficulties. AKA, the game started lagging so hard, it closed my recording and, actually closed Portal 2. So, yeah. It's a trap. It's a trap, dun dun dun. Oh my god. Anyways. And this is GLaDOS. Ha 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 ha. 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 I'm good. I love you too, baby. Come here. That's so stupid. What's up, what's up? Whoa. How do I get in? Make it, make it, make it. Ah, yes. Victory. Victory. That's kind of suck. That's her. That's fascinating. Can we get out of here now? Can I leave? Okay, goodbye. Can I go now? Yes, it'd be nice. All right, goodbye. No, other way. You son of a bitch. You son of a bitch. What are you talking about? My character's quiet. You would have been dead without me. You're an idiot. You are a complete idiot. Oh my God, it's a twist. You're the one they built to make me an idiot. Ha 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 ha. I love you, GLaDOS. Not really, but a plot twist. The guy that we were originally helping to help us has turned on us after we completed his goal and took out GLaDOS. Dun dun dun. What will happen next? Chapter 6, The Fall. A screenshot of GLaDOS as I lag. Hi. Oh, good, you? Yeah, I can tell. I'm trying to catch you. You know, I'm actually trying to catch you. Uh-huh. And on one foot, nah. Can I catch you yet? Oh God. I'm pretty sure that would kill someone. Not very realistic, are we? Huh, Valve? Huh? You want people trying to jump down a bottomless pit? Seriously, Valve, fix it. I want to die from that. Anyways, now shall we continue into the government? I'm just gonna keep recording, and I'll either figure out how to split it up, or I'll just put a couple of the clips into a video, upload that, then start working on the others. So I'll just keep recording for now. They're all in this one go, though. God, I'm tired. Anyways. Oh, there's GLaDOS right there. A bird attacking her. I'm guessing this way. Now let's continue. Oh. I don't get what I'm supposed to do here. Nope. Not that way. I have to be able to put my portal somewhere. Unless this is just completely the wrong way. I think that's the right way, but let me just check, because I'm not seeing anything else. And I freeze. No, that's the right way. Now I have to figure out what to do.
Oh, God, I'm tired. Oh.
Hello. Oh, God. There has to be some place I can place a portal. It's not there, apparently. Huh. I don't get it. Oh, duh, I didn't see that. Sorry, guys, I actually really didn't see that. To be honest. Yep, this way. Much better. I would guess I'm supposed to go up there. Just guessing. Huh. It said zoom, but okay, it's that. It's just that one little thing. Whoa. Whoa, I just froze. Whoa. Seriously? It's probably going to cut the record. Oh, nope, it didn't cut the recording this time. Do not enter. I'm going to enter anyways. Q. keep out. Nah, I'm good. Hey, some quick advice. If a sign says keep out or don't enter, follow the rules and go the other way, because I'm a huge horror movie fan, and you're an absolute idiot if you ignore the signs. Fair warning. Pull the lever! Oh hey, it's that big vault. That's what she said, hee. And then the second one. Did that not open it? Was that not fast enough? I guess not. Oh well. Do it again. Oh, why is it so laggy? What? Fail. And press the button. There. Now I got it. Now we continue on with our magical adventures. And I should have been recording like this a long time ago. It would have made things easier. And a dead end. Dun dun dun.
This will probably be a break. Yeah,
I'm tired. I went from went from sitting down, leaning over to talking to the mic, to laying on my stomach right in front of the mic. Both are very uncomfortable, which is why I can't wait till I get my new desk, so I'm not constantly doing stuff on the floor. Because I don't know why, but when I'm on the floor, it just tires me out. Like, I will literally fall asleep. And I'm honestly not sure why. It's weird. Open that door. Danger. Well, the water does look like nasty as hell, so wouldn't surprise me if there are like sharks in there and crap. If I said I want your body now, would you hold it against me? I was beating loud. Get cross on my. If I said I want your body now. I'm gonna lose it, just pull the lever. Done. Cave Johnson. Not me. Oh my god, I've seen this before. Oh my god, this is gonna be a pain in the ass. Okay, I have to get up there. Okay. I think it has to do with something with getting up there. Yeah. Because you have to get enough air time for this. See? I remember there's some way to get up there. Actually. My name. Think that you can know me. Don't try and play that game. Say that I get better. I watch as you get worse. The trippy cameras. No! God, I hate these. I hate the camera angles. That is one reason why I dislike Portal. I cannot deal with the way the camera would constantly turn. What? God damn. It would constantly make me dizzy. Nope. Give me the feeling of wanting to throw up, and it just throws you off. I'm pretty sure it's supposed to be from there anyways. God damn. Make this closer. Gel flow. No, why the hell is it pushing me? Are you serious? Am I in a glitch? The hell? Oh my god, this is ridiculous. I can't move. What the hell? I'm pretty sure that's it. Let me make it a little bit closer. Son of a bitch. And I freeze. I really don't know why I would freeze now, considering everything's already loaded. I mean, seriously, what's the point of that? Make it. Oh, just because I'm here. On your feet, yeah. Okay, now we're good to continue. Why is the camera, not the camera, the controls so freaking, what is it called? Twitchy. Ah, repulsion gel. Awesome. I hope y'all are actually watching the subtitles. I don't get much of a chance to. Because I'm usually trying to focus on what I'm talking about and all that good stuff. Okay, so I have to get over there. I think it was something about falling. Oh, yes. Oh, my God. Oh, that was a complete fail. Oh my god, how the hell do I get back over there? Oh, is there an opening on the side? Oh, hey, there was. Okay, I'm walking back up. I messed up bad on there. Never mind, I can't. I have to ride back up. I get crushed to death. I kind of want to test that theory. And slowly all the way back up here. Slowly, 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 slowly. All the way up. And let's not mess up this time. That would be nice. That kind of did screw me over before. No! What did I do wrong? Okay, I have to think about it. What did I do wrong? That falls where I'm supposed to get launched from. But the question is, where's my yellow portal supposed to go? Or orange, I mean. Oh, duh. I'm stupid. Go DJ. That's my DJ. I'm a Miami boy. You know how we play. We Hails, yeah. Bam, that's how you do it. This is how we do it. Pull the lever. Okay, now shall we continue? Yes, I think we shall. I'm just gonna guess and say that goes absolutely nowhere. Okay, I was wrong. I was going the complete opposite way I was supposed to go. Shortcuts for the win. Or was I? What the hell? Oh, I'm sorry, I was supposed to. Yeah, up there. Fail. Whoa. Follow the tube down. Yay. Eventually, hopefully pretty soon, we get to experiment with gel, and you'll see what it does pretty quickly, and it's definitely, it's a new feature they added into Portal 2 that they didn't have in the first one, and it's definitely pretty freaking awesome, if I do say so myself. I'm really getting uncomfortable. Whoa. Repulsion gel. This is repulsion gel. Y'all guys want to see what it does? Watch. You bounce a lot, and it also makes you bounce a lot, and it makes your computer freeze. Just joking, it only does that with mine. Right, we'd see the day. Okay, that has to be a cube somewhere. Because I really don't think they expect me to. Oh, yeah, here it is. World, they were wrong to sing along, singing a man. These are all ghetto, too. Singing a man. Nobody cries. When love and nobody lies. No one shed and swallowed the pride. To the day nobody died. And nobody cried. Nobody died. Ha ha ha. Okay, now we continue on our merry ways. Not gonna jump down there just yet. Gotta make sure there's nowhere else for me to go over here. Question is, where the hell am I supposed to go? I would guess I'm supposed to jump down here. Yep, there it is. Okay, let me think about what I have to do here. Okay, how the hell? There has to be some. Oh, duh. Got it. There we go. No, 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 no. God. Fell. Every night you seem to change your name. Doesn't matter who you really are. The room where we sip champagne. Never seem to get enough. I ignite. Hold on. About to light up. Okay, I was about to say. How to light up. Okay, I have to get launched into it. Whoa, why would I? Oh my god. And of course I would freeze right when I'm about to do an important fall. Of course. Oh, this is the fun part. If I can do it, that is. Wee. We're taking it. No! Oh my god, no, no, no! Oh, crap. I didn't see that there. Okay, we unlock that. Gotta pay to play. Boom. That's how you do it. Now we shall continue as I lay on my other side down, as this floor is very uncomfortable. Ow.
'Cause we're about to light up. It's on tonight. So hold on. I ignite. So hold on. How to light up. And now, we're about to light up. Yeah. About to light up. Oh, yeah.
It makes me a happy face.
We're about to light up.
Do not what? I'm leaning on it. I'm jumping on the railing. What? Where the hell am I supposed to go from there? What am I supposed to do here?
Huh.
Oh, up there. Duh. Wait, what am I supposed to do from out here? Oh, I'm supposed to go into there. Oh. I feel like I'm succeeding.
You and me, living out our dreams. They're all right where we be.
Okay, so I have to get some. Okay, yeah, from there. Whoa, why did it freeze?
I can't deal with the constant freezing. It's really annoying, and it
definitely lowers the standards for my videos. So, yeah, not a good thing. Just spreading the goo around at this point.
We fly. Well, not like money when I'm staring at a beehive. That I signed my first deal, now I'm the second best. I can deal with that. Bruno can show his ass. at the MTV Awards gay. You and I. No, I didn't get enough momentum.
That was a fail.
But tonight, we're alright. So hold up your lights, let it shine. Cause this one's for you and me. Been out of dreams, we're all right where we should be. My arms out wide, I open my eyes, and now all I wanna see is a sky full of lighters. Sky full of lighters.
Actually, I think I know what I'm supposed to do. Yeah, I think I know exactly what I'm supposed to do. I'm just gonna hate from outside the club. Can't even get in. Da ha ha ha. Leg out. Oh. Crap, let's get back up there. Oh, gee. Yellow bottle sipping. Yellow Lamborghini. Yellow top missing. Yeah, yeah. This shit look like a toupee. I get what you get in 10 years and 2 days. Ladies love me. I'm on my Cool J. If you get what I get, what would you say? If you wax it all off, Mr. Miyagi, and a suicide door, Ali Kari, look at me now, look at me now, oh. I'm getting paper, look at me now. Bounce. Bounce for the win. Hit it. Oh, booyah. That's what I call it. Vertically unchallenged. Alright, that should be a pretty good recording for now, if you catch my drifts. And yeah, if you did enjoy this, please leave a like, favorite, comment, subscribe, maybe leave a hug down in the comments. So yeah, I'll see you guys later. Peace. Well, I'll see y'all once this loads. And then after that, I might record some more later, but I am very, very tired. Actually, I want to do this real quick. Oh, look what happens here. Ah, oh, I'll get cleaned. Look at me now. Look at me now. Oh. I'm getting paper. Look at me now. Oh. Look at me now. Yeah. Let's no motherfucker. How y'all doing? I'm a nuisance. I go stupid. I go dumb like the Three Stooges. Ow. Whoa. Freezing. Oh, whoa, I'm frozen. Whoa, hey, there's a button there. Oh, and I hit it. Okay, I shut off the water. That's a good thing. No. Did I hit it? Hit it. Hit it. Hurry up and hit, hurry up. Make it. No. Make it. Oh, there we go. Barely made that. Actually, guys, I'm going to go ahead and cut it off here. So I do want to take a break. And I'll see you guys later. Peace. Okay. Is that right?